I can feel the thoughts of so many people being etched into me. So many voices. So much pain. Please don't forget me. This is my voice. My memory. My pain. I will shatter my memories, these shards, these pieces of me.